As we start to walk from the locker room towards the stadium, we go through our tunnel, and there's that sound that every football player knows, the clacking of the cleats on the concrete before you get to the grass. And as you get close to the end of that tunnel, you start to hear the crowd and you see the band, and my heart starts to pump and the guys start to get energized, and I make sure I stop them and hold them just long enough to let the anticipation come to that one moment.